I think we're ready. So I'm going to stand out of the way and let the pros. I did ask for whether I could operate the crane. They didn't tell me I couldn't, that I wouldn't have been able to. They just said too much paperwork, for which I appreciate. All right. You see the two steel workers who are going to properly bolt this piece into place. Now, it's not correct that this piece by itself holds up the building, but it is correct that it's the last piece of big piece of steel beam that's going up.
We gathered today, the trustees are here on campus today for our usual meetings, but luckily we were able to see the crane picked it up down below and put it up in place as they bolted it there while we all got to watch, which is, it's the topping piece that we call it, which had the Berea flags and the tree on top and the American flag on it.
This would never have happened without the support of our alumni and our friends, our trustees, who all came together, saw the importance of this project and contributed to it. So we're so grateful to them for their support.
The campus at large felt very strongly that this building not be of its time architecturally, that it have longevity as well, that it didn't speak to just today, but our history and our future. And our history are the bricks around campus, the classical style. So we incorporated that. What I love about it is it can be both and. It doesn't have to be either or. So once you go inside the building just opens up and everything is interdisciplinary visually as much as it is in academic programming. So it it exemplifies exactly the work in the building in a very modern way, even though it has contextual components of campus that we really wanted to have it be part of our campus.
This building is incredibly important. If you do the things we try to do in our mission, but you don't do them well, if you aren't a first-rate academic institution striving for excellence in all areas, then it really doesn't matter what your mission is. This has to be a great experience for students, even if they can't afford to pay it. And bear in mind, future donors, future supporters of Berea College are the current students. We want them to be incredibly successful, because that's our model. We are investing in them now, and they will return that investment with dividends, with interest later on.
Berea's commitment to the education of our students and the improvement of life in Appalachia, this building helps us accomplish all of those things.
We take kids who, we meet them where they are today, but what we're giving them and what we're able to support them with is the world at large and what they will find in the workplace, which makes them competitive, which makes them on every level with everyone else. And they're extraordinary in and of themselves. So you combine them with these extraordinary facilities, and they're unstoppable.